Imagine what it's like to get hit by a Ford. Not this kind of Ford. This kind.
Watch my wife, man!
Why are you acting this way? What is the matter with you, Mr. Mayor?
If you want to know what it's like to get run over by Mayor Rob Ford, ask the lady in green.
Sort of like a crazy train bowled me over. His adrenaline had overcome his thought process. All I can remember is my eyes locking with his and realizing he really wasn't seeing me.
Toronto City Councillor Pam McConnell just happened to be in the mayor's way when he bolted to rescue his brother from what the mayor thought was a fight with hecklers in the public gallery. There had been a lot of taunting back and forth.
You're fraud!
When Rob Ford knocked her down, Councillor McConnell got a bruise on the side of her face and a swollen lip.
Don't make me smile, please.
It's like Canada's running of the bulls or something, but...
Jimmy Kimmel was exactly right.
Like a bull seeing red, he just charged.
Lately, it seems Mayor Ford is always charging.
Whoa!
Practically running to avoid reporters while the press swarms, a lethal combo. The mayor takes it in the face. Photographers get shoved around.
Move! Can you get off my property, please? Get off my property!
I'm leaving!
At least Councillor McConnell was left with an apology.
Apologize to Councillor McConnell.
Yes, absolutely. Absolutely. That's a complete accident. I do sincerely apologize to you, Councillor McConnell.
First he ran her down, later he hugged her.
I felt like I was somehow in a Fellini film or something.
She says he needs medical help. On BuzzFeed, they loop the mayor's latest collision to Miley Cyrus's song.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
Maybe Rob Ford ought to try riding the brakes for a change instead of always breaking the speed limit.
Whoa!
Jeanne Moos, CNN.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
New York.